It's true. It's called This Land Is Your Land, and it goes like this.
See how close to getting to the judge.
Okay. And this land is everybody's land, so everybody
can
sing along with us.
We pay enough taxes, it should be your land, right? Right.
That's
okay.
Right. That's right.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From Bonavista to the Vancouver Island. From the Arctic Circle to the Great Lake waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me.
Here we go.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From Bonavista to the Vancouver Island. From the Arctic Circle to the Great Lake waters. This land was made for you and me.
I've roamed and rambled and followed my footsteps to the fir-clad forest of the mighty mountains. As fog was lifting, our voice was chanting. This land was made for you and me. Here we go.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From Bonavista to the Vancouver Island. From the Arctic Circle to the Great Lake waters. This land was made for you and me.
When the sun comes shining and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling, and all around me a voice was sounding. This land was made for you and me. Here we go.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From Bonavista to the Vancouver Island. From the Arctic Circle to the Great Lake waters. This land was made for you and me.
One more time.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From Bonavista to the Vancouver Island. From the Arctic Circle to the Great Lake waters. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
Very good.
Thank you.
We're going to get Annie here to twist her tongue a little bit for you.
Yeah. One more song.
You ready? And this will be the last song before we have some announcements for you as well. There's an old number one called Barry Beck. Barry Beck. It goes something like this.
Barry Beck.
Barry Beck's father's making Barry Beck marry me. My father's making me marry Barry Beck. I'm going to marry Barry for my Barry to take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Barry Beck. There's a little lad and his name is Barry Beck. Make no mistake, he's a lad I'm going to take. Give another last thing she can climb upon his back. I reckon that you'll have to get up early. Because Barry Beck's father's making Barry Beck marry me. My father's making me marry Barry Beck. I'm going to marry Barry for my Barry to take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Barry Beck. Well, Barry and his brother go an awful lot together. In fact, you hardly ever see the one without the other. And people often wonder if it's Barry or his brother or the both of them together that I'm courting. And Barry Beck's brother's making Barry Beck marry me. My father's making me marry Barry Beck. I'm gonna marry Barry for my Barry to take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Barry Beck. The wedding's on a Monday and everything's arranged. Soon my name will change to his unless his mind be changed. Making all the arrangements, I'm getting quite deranged. Cause marriage is an awful undertaking. And Barry Beck's father's making Barry Beck marry me. My father's making me marry Barry Beck. I'm going to marry Barry for my Barry to take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Barry Beck. Barry Beck's father's making Barry Beck marry me. My father's making me marry Barry Beck. I'm going to marry Barry for my Barry to take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Barry Beck.
Thank you very much.
Woo! Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Moonlighters. Oh, they're ready. Say the award that's
Well, the judges are back, and in my hand are the names of the winners. However, I'm sure you all agree that all the girls up here have been very good tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back the final contestants, the 1989 Miss Three Oaks Pageant.
The mics are still there.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to present gifts to the three judges who spent so much time with us these last 2 days. Firstly, we have a presentation for Mrs. Beryl Cudmore. Next, Mr. Elmer McDonald. And Mrs. Betsy Cormier. Also at this time, we have gifts for the two fellows who helped us tonight, Philip and Blake Sudsbury.
I'd now like to call upon a few of the contestants who are going to thank the chair ladies, Tracy and Jody, who put a lot into this pageant, if they come forward.
Good evening. Now we would like to present Tracy and Jody with a small token from all the girls. Thank you very much for all your hard work.
If we could just get Tracy and Jody to come on back for a second, please.
Thank you. Now I'd like to thank the two teacher advisors that helped us a lot. They put a lot of time into this pageant. Without them, I don't think it would have been nearly the success that it was. I'd like to call on Mrs. Laird and Mr. Couture now, please.
To the ones in the basement. Usually at this time, the previous Miss Three Oaks says her farewell remark and relinquishes her crown. Unfortunately, last year's winner, Nicole Arsenault, is away at university and could not attend.
In her place, a former Miss Three Oaks, Betsy Cormier, will crown the winner.
Okay. Okay, we're going to begin with Miss Congeniality. And it was voted on by the girls yesterday, and we have a present for the girl, and it was donated by Canadian Tire. Miss Congeniality is Miss Allied Youth, Tracy Penny.
Our second runner-up represented Student Council, Michelle Peters.
First runner-up is Miss Magazine Campaign, Kelly Campbell. Thank everybody before we leave. Never mind the crowds. Thank everybody. Open it up, please. I want to know. I want to be able to watch. It is dirty.
Where's the pair? Where's the...
Before we announce the winner, I'd like to thank everyone for coming on behalf of Three Oaks and the pageant coordinators, and thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Three Oaks for 1989, Miss Activities Jody Skierman. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Three Oaks 1989, Jody Skierman. That concludes the 1989 Miss Three Oaks pageant. Thank you for coming in. Drive carefully.